My name's Turner Hudson. I am pursuing my mechanical engineering degree, and I will be graduating in May of 2022. The reason that I chose UA Little Rock was because of how close it was to home. I grew up in a small town, and even though it was in a major big city here in Arkansas, it still felt like a small town vibe with how everybody was still close together, everybody still knew each other. And I really enjoyed that, and I really thought that I would thrive in that type of environment. I am involved in a lot of different organizations on campus, ranging from Greek life to SGA to different leadership programs here on campus. It automatically gave me connections all across campus because I had something that we had in common already. Trying to find an internship, I had sent emails to just about every engineering firm that I could think of. I got an email back from Cromwell Architects and Engineers. I helped plan like HVAC systems, plumbing systems, different mechanical piping systems, things like that. It was a really fun experience being able to talk to other engineers that have been engineers for 30 plus years, which really helped me kind of focus and see, okay, so what I've been learning in school is useful because I'm going to use it in this way. You get out in the real world, you kind of have a little bit of experience to where you kind of know where you want to go once you graduate. And it allows you to have a little more value whenever you are going out into the real world because you've had those experiences through those internships. I do think that UA Little Rock has prepared me for the real world through different experiences and connections that they've allowed me to make here during my college experience. I've actually been able to now accept a position for whenever I graduate, which is really cool because that was always something that I wanted to be able to say that I did, was that I had a job offer before I graduated. And I think that's really cool here at UA Little Rock that they push you to make those connections with people here in the capital city. That way you're able to have that already whenever you get out the door, you're accepting going into the job force.